Hi, welcome back to Sweet Talk Around the Sugar Pot. I'm Lena Kennedy.
This is
Lisanne Wilcox.
And Victoria Kennedy.
My daughter. Yeah, I think you already know that already, but just like to say it. So anyway, this episode is all about the Christmas season coming up. So we wanted to share with you some of our favorite Alexandria Professional products that are wonderful for your skin. And Lisanne, you're like really in love, no pun intended, but with the I Love My Skin. So I'd like you to share with our viewers why you like this product.
It's for acne skin, dry skin, it's for everybody. So anybody can buy this and everybody can use it. So it's easy, it's a no-brainer.
I want you to explain what a man would do with this because I have sold it a lot to men for shaving.
Yeah,
it's so
shaving.
Good for their skin.
Yeah. Shaving is the number one.
So because, explain what they would do.
Well, you got easy cleanser, so it's not greasy. Men like it because it's not greasy.
Non-scented then, too.
Yeah. No fragrances, yep, nothing. Your essential tonic, so that's your antiseptic after you shave. Mm-hmm. So if they get any nicks or cuts or anything, that's gonna take care of that. And then the lotion they love because it's not greasy, that doesn't have that slip.
Right.
So it just hydrates the skin and goes right back in, especially if they have ingrowns.
Yeah.
It's going to hydrate that skin where all the aftershave stuff has a lot of alcohol, witch hazel, toners that dry out their skin.
We're talking about this for men, but it's for everyday use, right?
So you know, for like, everybody. That's what we said. Everybody. For skin, sensitive skin types to acne skin.
Right.
It's a pH balance. That's the most important thing in good skincare.
Super idea for stocking stuffer. And then we have our mud puddle. If you want like a natural anti-aging, if you want something that is a collagen builder, if you want something that purifies your skin, detoxifies, clears acne, if you use this on your face once, twice a week, you will naturally improve the integrity of your skin. You will brighten your skin automatically. All I can tell you is try it once. You will be addicted. I know, because we live with it, right?
Well, a lot of people say it's like their emergency kit.
Exactly.
It's their go-to because
for so many things, you know, if you want to learn
so
more, you can go to our website.
So many
Yeah, because of the sunburns and all that stuff. Mm-hmm. But for the face, fantastic. Just try it once. Just once.
But the silicone dioxide alone, the 60% silicone dioxide, because if you look at some of the high-end products, you're going to pay $100 for a tiny little cream that has 3% or 8%, and we're at 60%. So it alone, it's a bargain.
Tell them what the silicone dioxide does. It's my favorite part of this mud.
It builds the collagen. So as the tissue, that's what I tell you, as the tissues are separating or have acne, you're damaging it and actually repair them and smooth them.
There you go.
I got it all in there.
Well, I thought you were going to do it.
Yeah. It's really good out. But that's what people have. Like, I have the acne. That's how I got off the acne medicine, was the anti-inflammatory of it. And then it actually started to repair the damage from so many years of medications.
Long-term use is just one of the most natural ways to improve your skin's integrity. It works. So then we have our salt smoothie. I think it's a great idea for someone to give this as a gift, mostly because it does what? Three things in one. Exfoliates, that's why it's salt smoothie.
It's mechanical.
Hydrates because of how we do it, how we teach people to do it, and mineralizes because of the Dead Sea Salt. The Dead Sea Salt itself has no fillers, like our mud has no fillers, so you get the full benefits of what they are. And you know, everybody
being
knows
diluted.
Dead Sea Salt is good for you. So why did we mix it?
Because it's quick and easy for the client.
Number one.
Well, for a consumer, it's easy.
They're not gonna stay
in the bathtub and mix everything up. Mm-hmm. They wanna grab something, go in the shower and go. Yeah, but it's also clean and easy because there are no oils in there, so there's no cleanup when you do
no residue.
A scrub, you have all that granules.
This
dissolves, so that's where you get that mechanical exfoliation.
Yes.
And then your chemical, because when the water hits it, it explodes dissolves down the
drain. That's right. The biggest comment I get is and I feel like my skin can breathe. And I was so excited because it's like a breath of fresh air for your skin.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what they feel is that extreme luxury of taking care of their bodies.
Can we get a slogan, a breath of fresh air for your skin?
You know, that could work.
Next ad.
That's it. A breath
like
of fresh air.
SpongeBob
we said it first,
more, you know.
Trademark, the dummy low-cost way right now, right here. A breath of fresh air for your skin, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's what we represent. So that's our salt smoothie. However, we don't use this on the face, so what did we do? Because people's like, I want to use it on my face.
It's too strong. Too strong for the face.
Yeah.
The granules of the salt are too coarse for the face. It's too abrasive for your facial skin, very delicate. So we created
Sweet Cheeks.
Sweet Cheeks. What happens? Tell me how someone would use it, why they would use it, and what they can expect from it.
Well, it's got the sugar. Instead of the salt, it's got the sugar, so it's the more rounded granule. It's going to be softer for their face.
Absolutely.
Or if they have really, really sensitive bikini, too, where the salt feels too strong, then we suggest the sweet cheeks.
Right. So
it also has restore, so it's also hydrating for the face.
Super hydrating. Mm-hmm. And so the sugar is very, very good for skin topically anyway. So it's just another way to really take care of your skin and make it super happy. And then we have some other items down your way, Miss Victoria. What do we have there?
The travel kit. Travel kit is perfect for everyone, especially even those just like the products we mentioned. It has the sweet cheeks, salt smoothie, mud, and it comes with Phenomenal. And as we all know, Phenomenal.
Talk about Phenomenal.
Phenomenal explains itself. It is.
We also
amazing.
Have it in a larger size.
It is so cute.
We just didn't
Look
bring
at
it out.
It.
Yeah.
No, they're really, I love this packaging. They're minis. Mini-me's. Like she was just talking about.
All of it is great for gifting, but this is easy because they can take it with them wherever they go.
Yeah, they're all 1 ounce. You can travel with it. Yeah.
TSA friendly. Mm-hmm.
It's phenomenal.
It's phenomenal.
Phenomenal is phenomenal.
Yeah.
It's the shea butter in there that does the shea butter repair. Mm-hmm. And what it is a blend of essential oils that make the skin repair itself faster. So it speeds up cell regeneration.
We're talking natural
skin,
very natural hydration, skin repair, collagen building. It does so much
acne
like this
scars.
Mud. It does so much. You're right. It actually helps to break down the acne scars. It helps to break down
stretch marks. Yep.
And we have a lot of affidavits on, or a lot of testimonials on what we're talking about. Like the mud, you try this, will
This is like the mud
addicted.
Where you're going to see results immediately. So that's why these are the easiest two to sell.
It's really great for you. It's very easy, very, you know, just a little of something to try if you don't want to gift out the larger sizes and you want your spouse or something. You know, by the way, send this link to your husbands so that they can view this because it's the best way for you to get it. If you give them a hint, they'll be into it and they can order it easily.
So buff up and balm up. We have our holiday flavors, which is
just for the
cinnamon
holidays.
For the holiday season. Cinnamon stick and candy cane.
Like everybody has lip balms. Why do you think somebody would want to try this? You know, for me, I don't represent anything unless there's a purpose and value. So
well, my personal reason is, I mean, the whole liquid lipsticks trend. I am a huge liquid lipsticks person, especially because I'm a messy eater and it tends to get all over the place. But with liquid lipstick, it pretty much stays in place, but it can be drying. So exfoliating, making sure they're properly moisturized,
every
lining,
night,
then putting on the liquid lipstick,
night.
It looks perfect. So,
it is. No. Going back, really the buff, whether it's a Christmas flavors or a regular buff flavor, which is a lime lemonade, it's the best way to clean your lipstick off your lips without tearing things, you know, without drying out. So you get the surge of moisture, then you rinse off because you've exfoliated, and then you put the balm. Go to bed with that. You'll see the difference. All I can tell you is you will see the difference.
Well, I'm not going to lie. I see the difference. I'm lazy in the morning, but if I weren't lazy, like on days like today, I did actually exfoliate my lips first because I knew I was using a liquid lipstick. That's why I actually have to put effort
into
my appearance.
No, but it's a sugar exfoliant, but everybody makes balms, but nobody makes the buff. That's why people jumped on this, and then people just kept buying more and more, so we kept creating more flavors.
That's why we do what we do.
And you can check out the links below to get descriptions and purchase all our products online.
You don't have to give it for a loved one. You can get it for yourself and treat yourself.
It's a great way to get any of these lovely gifts under your tree or right into your stocking, right? So don't be afraid. Pass on the link. So that's our episode. Look forward to seeing you the next time. Happy holidays!
So, time for sweet seeds.
Yay!
Are you excited for the question this time?
I am always nervous about the questions because I never know what's going to come out of me and what kind of reaction you're going to have.
Okay, well, Thanksgiving just passed. So do you have any cool Thanksgiving stories?
My very, very first turkey. I was so proud. We had company. I was like 21 years old and I bought this beautiful big turkey. I'm waiting, you know, hour and a half, 2.5.
People are starving.
3 hours. Yeah, don't worry, it'll be ready soon, right? Waiting. I don't know what's wrong with this turkey. It was a duck. So we never really had our Thanksgiving dinner. We ordered pizza.
Pizza's pretty amazing.
Yeah, it was amazing. But you know, I learned how to cook since then, and now I don't cook at all anymore. That's the way life goes.